Oh my god!
So, just how strong are you right now? Come on, show me!
Yo, 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 what is good, you guys? It is your boy TT Casanova, and we back here with another episode of GTA San Andreas. The second one.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Ooh, okay. First, I'm gonna save up, though, because they be playing. So, this is right after the previous episode. We saving up so we don't mess nothing up. Alright, so let's get it.
Hey, baby, it's night time now. Let's go. Me, do you?
Give me 15, motherfucker!
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
All right, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh?
Me. That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
Was that a random picture of a cat decor? Yo, oh my god, I keep seeing random stuff in the background.
What a love, man.
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple, temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl.
Have you ever seen such a
sight? You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
It ain't my fault.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
Don't pay taxes. Spend it on the phone.
All right, let's go.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me?
Who shot at me? Want?
Hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass ball of fool!
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
Alright. Damn, shit sucks, bro. His shooting sucks.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Cap your ass and your ass. You want
Yo,
to?
He's
ice cold, baby.
Ugh.
I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, boy, if you the chosen one, then shit, nigga, CJ's gone! Cause, nigga, you stink!
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
The way you said that, man, you want aim to shoot the car's gas tank. Okay. Oh yeah, this is easy. Let me go ahead and pop. Let's go.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this. You didn't get them from me. Remember this. Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Damn.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
Bro basically said for 30 years he's been a bootleg gunsman. Alright, it's time to drive this man home.
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
Turn me up when you turn me up. You dropped the bomb on me. You turn me up when you turn me up.
Damn, man. Bruh.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke.
Yes, sir. Got that mission done.
Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a beacon around the corner from the...
All right, cool. Now we know we can buy clothes. I hit the damn button on that. Low-key, I'm glad I did. Shit. Hey! I remember. I hunked that horn back at your little cybernetic head. You got anything, nigga? Go inside the Binko. Close shop. Okay. So we gotta go inside the Binko. Can we close the door? Okay, never mind.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Let's go inside this thrift shop, you know what I'm saying? Looking for a real
American vacation. Changing rooms over there, is it the shining jewel and the
rust belt crown? All right, let's see. Let's see what look nice, you know what I'm saying? Let's see what look nice. Or so. Let's go a green hoodie.
I got crabs.
With the little rock star symbol. Okay, okay. Yeah, we got this. I got $500 on me when it comes to this GTA coin. So. This is what the heartland is all about. Sweatpants. Please don't tell me these the red joints. Oh, these nice. These ain't the red joints, but I like them.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Okay, so we just gonna get the little bandana top too. You know what I'm saying? Extra California type stuff. Hat. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we look fire. We look in a little braids hanging out. We look fire. We look fire. All right. If you don't think this fit fire, you hating, bro. I'm just gonna say it right now. I don't care. Is everything 99 cents? Yeah, that's some bullshit. They had a clothing store like that, boy. I'm going there immediately. Hold on, there's another big spoke mission. I don't know what that is. Hold on. First, let's stay over here real quick. Also, I noticed that sometimes if you don't do missions while you got them, you may never get them again. Hold on. Actually, I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna put this card here.
I ain't fronting y'all. My blood.
I need that card in here.
I could drive as well as CJ, man. I'm telling you.
Yeah. Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying?
His animation froze the last second. That's funny.
The East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason, now you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
I didn't see Will come out at all.
Where we going, home?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool. Baby,
you call me. In the meantime, I'll just sing about you, girl. This is CSR, the station women love.
Ah, come on! No, no, no.
Thanks for the view, CJ. Carl, don't run out on me again.
Yep, and they gonna die.
Damn, he's...
Oh my god, bro. Let's just do the other mission, bro. Fate said no. We not doing that shit. Oh man, okay. Man, this one worse than that one! Oh man, we gotta do this OG log shit, man.
Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah. Hey,
what's up, CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. What'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyride, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Right, let's go. Only reason I remember OG Loke that
hey,
damn bike.
Let that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. He got it.
Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke.
my bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some Chola motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
What's your plan, big gangster? Now you a free man and all. Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
He don't get that hygiene technician, man. Fucking janitor. Big ass words, man. Telling.
Yeah.
Damn. Yo, come on, bro. They trying to chase me, bro.
Like this Vagos hood.
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta. Come on, let's leave Lope to deal with Casanova.
Hey. Lope.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on the set.
Wait a minute. Leave Lope deal with Casanova. Wait, why me? Whoa. Bro, they already know they on bullshit. That's crazy.
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker.
Hey, Lope, hold up.
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he's talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangsta.
You dropped the soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Ooh, chase me!
Now wait a minute!
I ain't finna be stupid for no— Oh shit! Matter of fact, he coming up here. God, he's getting away. Say low taking these sharp ass turns, bro.
I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
Oh shit. Oh shit! Yo, it's too fast! Oh my god. He finna hit another crisp ass turn. Watch him do it. Oh my god. Oh no, get on the bike now. Ooh. I'm telling you, one mistake like that could cost the whole mission, dog. Man, oh my god, bruh. The driving controls fucking suck already, bruh. Oh my god! No. Move, get away. Oh my god! Just raise those fingers in the air. I swear it's getting me. Thank y'all for tuning in. Please come in for the next episode. Oh my goodness, man. Shit.